We're back. We're back. All right, we're not weird or anything. We're the Canyon Kids. We're from right here. I promise we're not weird. This is a song called Nostalgia.
Get with it, Nichols.
Come on, Nichols.
Come on.
God, are you seriously
going to wake up? We're on the jumbotron.
Kids might greet us at the door, the dog, the fence, the tile floor. Would we wave hello to neighbors, not consider them such strangers? Keep the lawn all kempt and green, superbly utopic, serene. Could go back, they like the era previous. Hop in their time machine when the neighborhood was more homogeneous. Then there wasn't so much crime. Going to the movies only cost a dime. No one even put on sunscreen. Suburbly utopic serene. There's no going back, even if it was that way. The work is somewhere else and we don't even have a clear name. I guess I miss those days too. Smoke on airplanes, listen to Elvis on the airwaves, ask out Mary Best, hold hands at the local dance. Now there's way too many people, every damn movie has to have a sequel. I could understand the change of scene, suburban utopic serene. No going back, even if it was that way. The work is somewhere else and we don't even have a clear anime. I guess I miss those days too. No!
This is our song about the war on drugs. It's called Supply and Demand. It's off our latest album, Leviathan, which you can check out at canyonkidsmusic.com. Cheers, you guys. Give it up to the Fireman's Association. Coming through your closets and drawers. We're gonna rout out all your stores. It's more fun to wage a war.
A habit to wage a war.
Supply and demand. So
So high.
Cheers, guys. That's Matt Herron over here. In case you guys didn't know this guy, been playing around town for years, living legend.